guys, it's Dasha. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. As you can tell by the title of this video, today I'm getting a little bit more personal and sharing a what I eat in a day video. Before I say or do anything, I do want to put out a disclaimer that I'm not a registered nutritionist or dietitian, so whatever you see in this video, just take it with a grain of salt. By all means, I'm not trying to say that my diet is the right diet. We're all different and all our bodies strive off of different diets, so whatever works for me might not work for you. So I'm a very intuitive eater. I listen to what my body wants and that's how I eat. The only thing that I would say that I do is I live a gluten-free lifestyle, not because of a health reason or anything like that. Once again, it's just an intuitive decision that I decided to do. And other than that, I do intermittent fasting. I try to eat within a 6-hour window frame, so 12 o'clock being my first meal and 6 o'clock p.m. being my last meal. So yeah, just whatever I say, take it with a grain of salt and just enjoy. So keeping that in mind, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so as you can see, the first thing I do every day is take out my dogs to use the washroom, and then I feed them. Once that is done, I brew myself some black coffee, and then I get my waters ready. So I make sure to always drink 2 cups of water, one being regular water and one being chlorophyll water. Now there's a lot of benefits to drinking chlorophyll water, and I'll make sure to do a separate video talking about the things I take and why I take them. So once I have all my drinks ready, I usually get some work done or I plan my day, and then I head on down to my basement to get a workout done. Okay, so I finished my workout and it's now 12 o'clock, so I'm ready for my first meal. Today for breakfast, I'm gonna have steel cut oats. Before I make that, I like to take my vitamins. I take vitamin D3 and vitamin C. Okay, so it is now about 3 p.m. and I'm starting to get a little bit hungry, but not too hungry. So I think I'm just gonna make myself a salad with some hummus. I'm not gonna show you guys how I make the hummus because I made it yesterday and I didn't film it, but the recipe is up on my channel, so if you wanna check that out, feel free. But yeah, I'm just gonna put together a salad with whatever ingredients I find in my fridge.
Sleepyhead.
For stopping by and watching my What I Eat in a Day video. If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button and don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more videos. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Happy Soul. You can send me a message with any recommendations or any feedback. I would totally appreciate that. And if there's any other videos that you guys would ever love to see, you can just let me know.